For those of you who don't have a torch, go ahead and grab one, approach the flame, dip it in, and get fire. This is part of the ritual of tribal council because in this game, fire represents your life. When your fire's gone, so are you. That's gonna happen for somebody tonight. All right, well, clearly there is a lot of uncertainty about what is going to happen. Let's try to bring some clarity. It is time to vote. I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast against Elise will not count. I'll read the votes. First vote, Elise, does not count. Christine. Benry, one vote Benry. Laura. Eddie. Benry. Laura. Christine, that's two votes Christine. Benry, that's three votes Benry. Christine, that's three votes. Eighth person voted out and the first member of our jury. Christine, need to bring me your torch. Christine, the tribe has spoken. Well, based on everything I heard tonight, and with three people getting votes, it would appear it is anybody's game. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. Good night.